So a couple of weeks back, I was fortunate enough to record a friendly scrim between PSG and Corrupted Infantry. It was really great to see a game where everybody had mics, especially since the release of version 1, where there's a lot of new players and a lot of confused players. That's not necessarily a bad thing, but it was just refreshing to see a game where both teams were super coordinated, up to the commander. There's a lot of dead footage that I pick up on the way. There's a lot of me looking at maps and kind of looking at players when nothing's really happening. So to compensate for that, I will narrate throughout the video and keep you guys up to speed with what's going on. Don't worry, I'm not a caster, so I won't sound anything like this.
Go to the AK, get the kill! This guy is on another level!
Blue is CI Habs and red is PSG Habs. So I'm going to drop you guys into that part of the game now. PSG vehicles actually got off to a really good start, so they managed to destroy a striker and an MRAP while the infantry was exchanging firefights between two central hubs that they set up.
Good is done. Good done.
Squad 3, we are already on that hub.
To the guys in Croppy, do you want to build a second hub in Croppy? I can bring another heli. Fuck the enemies, I don't fear them.
So CI moving east and noticing that their hub has just fallen, kind of get their revenge on PSG's hub. Good hit.
We are taking the FOB down right now. Enemy hub at Hotel 12.
Squad 1, 8 and 6, you got this under control.
I'm gonna bring a more ammo.
On the hub?
West side of him, but sure.
He's like, is he in the hub? Is he on the hub?
Pretty sure, yeah. Or beyond it.
We lost Scrappy. I'm sending my guys to West Mogilev.
Yeah, yeah, go on.
We actually start moving a bit more north now to West Mog, which is a central flag, and you'll see a lot of the engagements happen around this area because PSG's actually built a hub on the very north part of it.
Squad 3, if you need an airstrike.
I can.
Disable this head, guys. Just find the radio quickly.
Dig it down, one level.
We're gonna bandage.
I'm going inside the house. Checking the house.
Roger.
Come here. Rest of you guys, defend. Just one person dig
it
for you. Everybody else defend.
Ready, training, ready, training.
I'm down.
Yes.
Watch out, enemy close. flag itself.
Enemy helicopter marked.
Enemy BTR is trying to shoot me down.
If you've played Westmog before, you'll realize that the defending team always has height advantage because they can just see a lot more. So this means a lot more flanking opportunities. So CI actually decided to push north and take a squad to set up another hab to start attacking another flag. Meanwhile, PSG actually start aggressively attacking the south and manage to cap lower Mog before they can do that. In the mid game, you actually see CI kind of coming back and trying to reinforce their defense flag.
And then fall back towards the east Scorpio from the north side. BTR down the south as well. There's a BTR somewhere down to the south, West Mokio.
Coming to mid-game, we see a lot of armor engagements. We're actually going to jump into the Bradley on the US side with Corrupt and Trip, where they've just found a radio.
I'll let the infantry get on it. Radio's here, radio's here. Good work. Hold BMP spotted. Byron. BMP destroyed, it's gone. That was pure blindness.
Enemy BMP destroyed. We are tracked. Fucking good news.
Alright, squad 2. I know you're busy, but try to put a perimeter around Trip while you're aware of the tracks. If he...
We are hearing some kind of vehicle in the crappy. It's
Trip.
Is it Trip? Helicopter here. If nobody needs me, I'm gonna resupply the two forms east of West Mogilyovo so we can build new hubs.
Destroyed.
Other habs that are going to be captured are usually on the fringes of these two objectives, which either serve as a backup hab or one that could provide some flanking opportunities.
Yes, it's ready. G12, there's an enemy hab for which you're pushing lower Mogilyovo. If you need a garage right now, I can push lower Mogilyovo, but I need a request.
Spandrel destroyed, spandrel destroyed.
You're close enough.
Squad 2 inside the cap zone. We are capping slowly, we need help.
Are you guys capping?
Yes, we're capping very slowly, but soon we will lose it. We have heavy fire.
Coming up there shortly.
Thank you.
The school building gave a lot of good visibility for attacking teams and defending teams, and it was resistant to artillery attacks. So if you're ever playing the objective, it's a really great way to secure a foothold in the area.
Check the station. I'm gonna pick this guy up.
Helicopter here. I'm staying in main base, waiting for a good what I can do. If there is something else to do, I will do it.
I'll call security.
There was a really excellent use of mortars by PSG throughout the operation. Similarly to how we saw earlier, there was also some fob hunting around West Mog and trying to make sure that all the sort of backup feeding habs are taken down before they could cap properly.
Join us. You can spawn. Yeah, sure.
Moving into where Star Squad is, I don't.
We have two squads in west. Maybe we can't pit now. It's this time.
Barrage almost incoming. Hold.
As we go to mid to late game, we actually see another artillery barrage, but there's a bit of a hiccup for squad 2 here. They actually end up getting wiped accidentally.
All systems online.
Armor squads actually played a really large part in the ticket drain for this, on top of radios going down.
Good job, mate. My suggestion, take it.
Any radio here? Is on scrub three.
You found the enemy radio, Commander?
Yep.
Take it down.
I'm taking it down.
Beacon spies.
Both teams actually set up their fobs south of Lower Mog, which meant that they were really walking all over each other. As PSG was losing tickets, they actually did a really impressive defense of West Mog and then threw all of their resources at attacking Lower Mogliova.
Squad 5, can you grenade deep with the hat back?
So we're trying to get.
Are we capping west at the same time?
I took it out. Gages.
Enemy have spotted south of Lomo. Okay, Squad 5 is going to try to.
Hey, Storm, there's a guy here. A guy on us.
Building on command is clear.
Really fucking 5 meters, 5 meters.
Looking towards the end of the round, the forces in West Mog actually fall back, which provide another angle against PSG to defend from the north and south now, after losing their radio. The round actually ends with a final push from PSG to try and cap the flag.
Watch your tickets, guys. Double think about. Before, I think we should switch to full defense. Maybe just one squad. What do you think, Commander? I will stop flying the helicopter because 6 tickets is too much.
We don't capture, right?
Lower?
Yep. Mr. Infantry on lower area.
Losing it. We're capping again.
Where the fuck are they hiding?
We got top.
BTR is pushing you guys, get careful, careful, infantry, get the fuck out of there.
They're pushing him from the western circle, Scott.
They're trying to destroy our tickets. They're lower tickets too. rockets. Yeah, they say GG. We won.
It's gonna be close.
I think
though.
We have to
Nice. A big shout out to the people that sent in footage to me after the event, as well as the people who organized the scrims. I'm going to drop their Discords in the channel description below, so if you like what you see from both teams, then go and check them out. So if you enjoyed the format and you have any other scrims coming up, or if you have any collaboration ideas, just ping me. My Discord handle is in the description. Thanks a lot, guys.